Well, we started a couple of weeks ago. It's taken a good time to get this far, but we got the sheetrock up, and I had spoken to you about it. So this is what it looks like in here now. That tape, it never sticks like when you want it to, but it could be because it needs to be cleaned. But it should be nice when we get it all done. At least it won't have that old-fashioned ceiling that's up there, because that stuff looked really, really cheesy, and also it sort of breaks up, and it was didn't help that I had poked a couple of holes through it with the broom trying to push up a low spot, and then that did it. That took the cake. So I said, well, might as well just go ahead and redo the whole ceiling, and then we've got a chandelier that's going to go in there, and that'll be the follow-up to this video.